Matthias.
Hello, hello, hello.
Here's the manifold.
Ah, interesting. It's much smaller than expected, huh?
Hmm.
Well, Joel's not gonna hurt it. Probably.
Okay.
This. And this. And there. Okay. You hit that switch? Hit it again?
It's just me, or is nothing happening?
Okay, easy, easy. Let me see here. Yeah, this is here. Yeah. This is here? I mean, the connections are right. I know. There is this tried and true technique. Never fails to...
Matthias?
Well, this is new. Incredible.
Shove off, Hansi!
What went awry? We struck the manifold. Manifold, definition, amplification, or multiplication. Oh, we've been multiplied?
This is total scorp drop.
Wait, 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 this can't be multiplication. You're surly, and I'm not, and he
cleaved in threes. What happened?
Division. Of course, an inverse function of...
The manifold divided you.
I don't like this. Physical multiplication, psychic division. A personality split three ways.
No! No, no! It's not what the manifold is supposed to do. We have to fix this!
The Dominion soldiers in the ruin, there were three. Do you think the manifold affected them too?
Three Dominion soldiers? The same soldier.
I'm not sure.
We have to go check.
Agreed. Any information will help.
Wait! What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
Stay out of trouble?
But trouble's my middle name.
No. It's Errol.
Guys! Focus!
It's Errol.
Go!
You're right, buddy.
Oh.
Thank you.
gotta be thinking of Freelancer.
Where's the Runa Call?
The Scars took her. They took most of the Arcanists. I'll show you.
You're hurt. Stay here. I'll handle it.
Be careful. There's an Ascari leading them. Huge, dangerous. It's been making trouble.
A makeshift prison camp? The kidnapped Arcanists. The Scars have them in cages here.
Wasn't looking forward to whatever that Iskari had planned for us.
A Runa Call?
Yeah, that's me. How did you...
Matthias Sumner sent me. He needs you to...
Oh, that jerk.
To analyze this.
Where did you get this? The energies it's giving off. I can evaluate this data back at the fort.
I'll take Aruna and the rest of the prisoners in the Strider. You should take out that Iskari he mentioned. Kidnapping? Sounds like bad news.
Do we know what this Iskari looks like?
The Sentinel said it was huge and dangerous. Found the Iskari we're looking for. We have to take it down.
Thank you.
That's it. The Scaro trouble dealt with. Good work.
Good. You're here. Those samples you brought me, what were they?
Well, they used to be Dominion.
I thought it might be something like that. Reality decay is not pretty.
Reality decay?
When a Shaper instrument taps into the Anthem, it affects reality, and reality is a lot less stable than you think it is. One incorrect variable and the entire equation collapses. Reality collapses. These Dominion, whatever happened to them altered their nature, the fundamentals of their existence. But it wasn't right. Something wasn't right. They couldn't last. What's this got to do with Matthias?
Whatever happened to these Dominion happened to Matthias, too.
You're not saying...
The Manifold affected him. It means he... they are unstable and in real danger. I gotta go.
Gods, I could really use a soothing cup of tea.
You're back. That is you, isn't it? I can't quite focus my eyeballs.
Where's Sumner? And where's the Manifold?
He was impatient. He wanted to pursue his own theory.
He took it and pushed me. Not hard, but it hurt my feelings.
What did Aruna say?
The Dominion soldiers were affected by some kind of reality decay as a result of their divide.
Reality shifting in unintended ways. As a result, they were
wobbly. Jelly that didn't quite set. Oh, that explains why I'm feeling oddly porous. It's not a great feeling. And none of my limbs work right.
We need Sumner back.
And the Manifold. The generator of the effect must be part of the solution.
Do you know where he went?
He talked about needing a drink. Maybe the bar?
It's a start. How long do I have?
I smell burnt toast.
Not long. Please hurry.
Lady Cardia and Commander Vool, huh?
The gossip's everywhere. Fort Tarsus's power couple.
That Vool.
There's always something about a man in uniform, isn't there?
I don't see Sumner anywhere, but there's Aruna.
Maybe she's seen him. You should ask.
Ah, freelancer. Let me guess. Looking for Matthias?
Yes, one of them.
He wanted a drink but wasn't allowed in. He's been banned from the premises for months.
Great. So he's gone now.
I tried to talk to him about the samples you found, but he didn't seem interested. He was always easily distracted, but never... rude? It was odd.
It's complicated. That one, Sumner, appears to be the abrasive side of Matthias.
We should find him. I don't know how quickly the reality decay could set in.
Got it. What now? I don't see Sumner anywhere.
He might still have his link on him.
Connect us.
I can sense the link, but I can't seem to make the connection. But I can track him. Got him. He's by the forge.
Said Sumner was here. I don't see him.
No? Let me check the forge records. Ah, looks like he took a javelin. Can he do that? Can he even operate one?
Not well, I imagine.
He has likely left the fort by now. You should go after him when you can.
Look who's back in one piece.
Zo, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others? Well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
That's what a good javelin's for. And why get an expert for the once-over.
All right, sweet talker. I'll run you some maintenance checks. I'll show it extra love to balance that cavalier attitude of yours.
You're the best.
I'm aware.
Scars were quick to attack. Do you think they ambushed Sumner?
Wouldn't rule it out.
He must be in the area, but he might be hurt or worse. We need to find him, quickly. Sumner's not in the crashed suit. He must have taken it off for some reason.
Hello? Freelancer, is that you?
Sumner? Tobias?
Yes, it's me. Bloody Scars, I knew I couldn't take them and there was a crack in the rock.
And you couldn't fit into it while wearing a javelin.
Wait, I think this passage leads me to the ruin I was looking for. I'll keep going.
Stay where you are.
I can handle myself and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet me inside.
Was that Sumner?
Strapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs have liquefied yet.
Major organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the manifold and Sumner as soon as you can.
I think we found the cave network that Sumner's in.
Are you sure?
I'm sensing some strange energy. What's down there?
I don't know, but Sumner has the manifold with him. He came here for a reason.
Freelancer, you there?
On my way.
I found what I'm looking for. The residence of this place is exactly what I need.
Steel.
Sure. Whatever.
drive to... Oh, crud.
Sumner, what's happening?
teeth are tinkling. The air tastes like purple.
The reality decay is getting worse. He's fragmenting.
How can I help?
It's all right. I made peace with it.
This isn't just about you. It's the end of all of us. We don't do something.
There's nothing to do. We don't have the answer.
Maybe it was always supposed to end this way. Just let it be.
Let it be. Yes, that's it.
You genius. Get the manifold.
A freelancer removed it from its original housing
after it affected the Dominion soldiers. And when we divided,
you severed the connection again, out of fear.
Courage.
Hold on. Where are you going with this?
Manifold needs more time.
It needs to go through its full cycle.
We're gonna have to let the manifold complete what it started.
Let reality settle. But if it settles, that means our division
could become permanent.
That's so bad. Certainly won't be dull.
What do you say? Yet for a new adventure. Always.
Okay. Flip the switch.
Right.
It has finished its cycle.
That's good, right?
Rush.
What a rush! I think it worked. I think it worked.
No chance of, liquefying?
Time will tell.
But now we have enough to help Alec with your Dawn Shield.
Really?
Yeah, especially with the data Sumner found.
Does this mean Matthias will never be whole again?
Who says we aren't whole?
Because, you know, dressing right?
Because
it was a recovery, you know?
You heard what I said. You assume you meant fearless.